Right now, the investigation is on in Bowling Green after a plane crashed today around 1:15. It happened at the Wood County Regional Airport. Authorities say a single-engine plane crashed while trying to land. Apparently, the left front landing gear tire locked up. Luckily, the people in the plane, Brad Newman from Tiffin and Leo Eggert from Perrysburg, were not hurt. The FAA is still investigating tonight.